want to get to a place where when I get up in the morning, I'm not praying for God to bless my agenda. I'm praying for awareness to be on His. And there is a difference. I can say, God, my day is full. I got all kinds of stuff. Just help me get through the day and do what I need to do. I can pray that prayer. That's a good prayer. But I'm telling you, a better prayer is to say, God, I want to put you first. You're the agenda. I know you know I have some responsibilities. I need your help with them. But ultimately, I'm praying that you would help me do your will all day long.